So is your organization fostering and enabling the kind of culture that produces these positively energized leaders? And if it's not, why not? Why not? It's easy to do, but it takes focus. It takes determination, and it takes practice. So there are your strategies for positive deviance, and I want to thank you for coming today. You've been a very, very attentive audience. I really, really appreciate it. So thank you very, very much.